Like we're just doing here, and we found a yellowhammer's nest in here. It's you've got a lot of like raspberry bushes and stuff.
Like raspberry. Just on the edge of a like cornfield. We're looking down the hawthorn.
Aye, looking for the nest doing in amongst the hawthorn there, but stood in here because there was an old nest in the bush there, and the bird flew out.
Right, you were claiming to have a look at this old blackbird.
And a yellowhammer jumped over here. So that's a yellowhammer's nest with eggs now. Very well constructed. Brilliant nest.
It's like when you get the black caps and the white for them are like a real flimsy nest. That's like quite a.
And it's lined with the horsehair stuff as well.
Substantial sort of nest, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Well, like the reed buntings, wavy or buntings, aren't they?
Aye.
Well, that's brilliant. Like we've just come back to this yellowhammer shell, we're going to have a quick look in and see what it's got. We thought we'd seen the bird flying as we came down the hill there.
I think it was, mate. Right?
So it's... And it hasn't flew out yet, so...
Can you see into this?
They've got little chicks in there.
Yeah. Oh, right. So that's just why they must have just hatched, didn't
they? Aye, they must be,
Trying to tell how many they are, the two.
I cannot really get above it. There's a couple of little leaves in the way.
Yeah.
I'll just move that to one side for the camera. Oh, there they are. They look a good 2 or 3 days, aren't they?
Huh? So when we funded it, the eggs must have been sticky.
I'll set the camera up back there, looking in. Right.
There's that blackbird straight in front, that's what.
Right, we're getting to the yellowhammer, so we're going to give this a quick look at, see how developed the young'uns are.
Set the camera up for half an hour or so.
I thought I would say it's heat up there, but it's not. It's just a bit of leaf. So I can stand in here without disturbing it too badly. All right, it's still got big young'un there. I'll just get the camera doing there.
Rain's fairly coming down late.
I know, I'll make this quick. Alright.
That's it, now we've had a month of dry, hot weather.
Oh, they're fairly feathered up then, like.
Yeah. I've got to set the camera up a bit.
I will set the camera up and see what we can catch. Right, I'll just sort this bit grass out here where I'll be standing. Put our back to normal. The rain's going to level half of this anyway, like, right. Right, so I've got the tripod. Get that set